Men's basketball sophomore guard Cam Ward is our TD Bank Student Athlete of the Week. Ward came off the bench in last week's America East quarterfinal to match a career high with 24 points and knocked down 6 3-pointers. The Marshall, Wisconsin native connected on 5 shots from beyond the arc in the first half, including one that beat the halftime buzzer from half court. The shot landed on SportsCenter's top 10, and the Catamounts landed in the semifinals following the 99-82 win over Maine. Last season's America East Coast 6 Man of the Year, Ward has made 15 three-pointers over his last 4 games and ranks 5th on the team in scoring, averaging 9.7 points per game. UVM takes on New Hampshire tonight at Patrick Gym in the America East semifinals. Tip-off is at 7:30 and can be seen on ESPN3 and the ESPN app.